All right, this guy crashed. Was in pursuit of him. Yeah, it looks like a bad one. Yeah, Freeport Sheriff. Brunswick, he's got his computer up. To hit the curb over there, huh? Crew here. So the story was they were coming from the Lisbon way and the guy wrecked out right here. So he's traveling this direction. Looks like you look at the railing over there. Point of impact. Man, must have been coming. Probably jumped the curb here, huh? Think there's any marks? Doesn't look like it. There's the point of impact. Looks like they're gonna go and search the car some more. That's right. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? Act a fool and wreck your car? You guys know why he was running?
Poor decisions?
Just poor decisions. Yeah. Oh, man. Ridiculous. Well, at least there wasn't many people on the road to be endangered by him.
Thank God.
Yeah. How fast was he going? You guys got any idea?
I don't know what the officers had him coming down the road at. I know in Freeport, 100 plus miles an hour, anyways.
Wow. Ridiculous. No need of that.
Nope, not at all.
Awesome.
Go ahead.
Are you still coming to the road?
Just pulling up behind you now.
We got the whole fleet out here now. Bad boys. What you gonna do? There's any damage up here. Oh, right here. Say that's a door handle. Can you see that? If there's any other. Oh, right here. You got debris of the car over here on the side. Man, I don't know. Is this... Yeah, see the tire tracks there? Oh, look at the curve. Whoosh, right over into the guardrail. Nice. Oh, here we go. We got, here's a piece of the wheel. I don't know if you can see that. You can see that a little bit. And here's point of impact. Come all around the corner. Eep, bam. Took out the damaged this guardrail here. Big piece of the wheel. Nice police work. Glad you got the bad guy. Nice work. Y'all have a good evening.
Take care, Bryce.
Thank you.